I met you on the road dressed very well and I thought you were a daughter of one rich man. I didn't know you were a daughter of a Nepal official. Then I caught Wako. Get out of this through.
Mama mia! Mom, see for real.
Hand over here, it's Blasad. One of my babies. Mama, this is the least of the cars I drive in this season. I mean, this is the least. If you see the other cars, Mama, they are in quantum. Plenty to the good. And be careful with my bag. I have Blendy, have my Cross. There's Blue Chi also there. So when did you come back?
Oh, dear. I actually went to Paris. From Paris, I went to Lagos. From Lagos to Port Harcourt. And from Port Harcourt back to this village. It's been stressful.
When the right time comes, you will meet my husband. Moreover, we are traveling abroad after my wedding. You don't even need to come for the wedding. Everything has been sorted out.
If what you are telling me is the truth,
do I look cheap to you? First off, take a look at this bag. For Sash, it cost me $5,000. My wristwatch is Michael Cross. It cost me $2,000. The dress I'm wearing is Sbato Ferragamo. It cost me $10,000. Not to talk of the hair I'm carrying on my head. This is pure Indian hair.